accidents were reported in Atal Rohtang Tunnel in Himachal Pradesh within 72 hours of its inauguration. Accidents were recorded by the CCTV cameras installed inside the tunnel. It was mostly due to disregard for traffic rules. Tourists and motorists were taking selfies while riding, said an official. The 9.02 km tunnel was inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on October 3rd.